Hey YouTube, Chris here, Open Roader Channel. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful Sunday. Just out for a ride here in the Italian countryside. Found my way down this little road. Just in the middle of nowhere. It's a little cloudy today, but the birds are singing and there's very little traffic, so just out having a good time. It's a beautiful day. The Indian Scout. Anyway, got some good stuff coming here on the Open Roader Channel. Lots of new videos coming. I'm going to start a brand new video series starting in about a week and a half. Going to start a brand new video series on parts reviews where I review all the parts that I've added to the bike, give it a Open Roader 1 through 10 scale, and give you my thoughts on the quality of the products and how they've treated me since I've added them to the bike, kind of a long-term review. I'm gonna put out one video a day for 2 weeks, and you can check that out coming real soon. All kinds of updates coming to the channel, a lot of huge improvements. I'm replacing all of my camera equipment, starting with the GoPro 6 Black. And I'm getting another new helmet. That camera is going to go somewhere else on the bike. I'm adding a Senna helmet cam to my helmet, allow me to plug in a microphone, do some moto vlogging proper style so I can talk. And I got cameras, of course, all over the bike. I still got this camera here, and I'm adding another camera just like that to the rear, and I'll be replacing this little cheapy camera that does okay, but we're gonna add another GoPro to the rear of the bike. Anyway, big updates coming, improvements to the channel, more video series coming, and there's still some ancient exploration coming and some urban exploration coming. We're not done, and of course we're going to Prague here in June, end of June, beginning of July. We're going to ride all across Europe. I don't know, it's 8, 9 countries. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be a big summer. Looking forward to sharing it all with you. All right, YouTube. Talk to you soon. Chris out.